off the fake. Rodgers, and they can't get him down. He's so good at extending plays. Danny Trevathan put the heat on that time. Let's take a look at the Green Bay. Rodgers, pocket collapsing, steps up. After stepping back, gets away. Flag thrown, incomplete. Intended for Richard Rodgers.
Time like that. There's the matchup with Chris Harris and Randall Cobb. They practiced all week long.
Doesn't it seem like we have a Shaq or a Shaquille in a game every week?
There's a few of them around.
Shaq Mason. Tonight, Barrett. Second down and 10. Play clock at 1. Quick flip into the slot, and Randall Cobb is smothered. Taken down by Hannon Tlaib. Of course, you know about Miller and Ware. Stars across the board, and now you've got a false start on Green Bay.
And they will help tonight with their backs as best they can. Ware went, decided he wanted no
team. Crowd in full throat as Rodgers from deep in the pocket throws incomplete. That was James Jones, the intended receiver. He looks around for a flag. Rodgers goes to the turf again, second time. Quick flip to the outside.
Come after Aaron Rodgers here.
And it's dropped. Devontae Adams started 3 yards. Just do get that one off. Rodgers escapes for the moment and then is able to have it completed to Richard Rodgers. Nice grab still when he's healthy, about as good as extending plays as anyone. And then a total takedown there by Aqib Tlaib, who spins Cobb around. Aqib Tlaib, one of the best in the league, and has Shaquille Barrett takes his spot for the moment. From the 47-yard line. Here they come, blitzing, put the heat on, incomplete. So much heat was put on. You had David Bruton on the safety blitz. They set the house that time. The defense has bailed them out in almost every game this season.
And scored.
Yeah. 4 defensive touchdowns. Rodgers has to get it away so quickly. And the pass incomplete. Let's go to Michelle.
Watch.
Came in and knocked him to the turf with a personal foul. Third down and 11 now from the 19-yard line.
Boy, third and long, and it is tough to pick up a first down against this defense.
Rodgers. That pass is incomplete. And again, here comes another flag.
That against the pass.
You saw that graphic. 9 penalties for Denver and 1 for Green Bay, and you're Denver up by 10. Rodgers will slip it over to Lacy, and Eddie Lacy with some tough running after the second and 10. Looks again, pass incomplete. Tended for Richard Rodgers, third down.
Aaron Rodgers is rarely uncomfortable, but this pass rush has been at least this close all night long. And Aaron Rodgers, for all his skills of being able to throw off that back foot, not having to step into those throws, mentally, after a while, it starts to wear on you, especially when your guys are all covered down the field.
Third and 10. They come again. Compress the pocket, but Rodgers is going to escape and run for a first down and slides to a stop at the 38. So if you want to bring the house, as they do that time with most of the pressure coming up the middle, if he gets to the outside, second down and 7.
319!
Lacy. Rodgers. Flag. Going deep and too deep, incomplete. Flag normally we're holding is to be called against the offense, and that will be the case. 5 minutes into the period. Rodgers, flag, going deep and too deep, incomplete. Flag normally we're holding. Play clock at 1. And Rodgers will dump it off. This is Starks. And Starks to the 38-yard line, which means if they want to kick a field goal, it's now about 55, and they will indeed bring Crosby out to attempt it. Rodgers too high. That time he had an open man. That was Caviedo. And we all know what took place the next day. 5:25 left in the third quarter from the 20-yard line. This drive begins.
You go, oh, what happened to Aaron Rodgers? Did he get hurt?
Yeah, and Cobb has four catches for 7 yards. Second and 10. They bring the house again. Rodgers dances away and then completes it, but right there to make sure three.
Here comes again.
And Rodgers too high. That time he had an open man. That was Cobb. He had a flag against the team that has a 14-point lead. Rodgers fires, wow. And that is Cobb. And Cobb somehow...
You give me a chance. That is one heck of a catch.
Second and 9. Clock all the way down again. And does he get the timeout before the delay? Lambeau. Second and 9. Rodgers. Antonio Smith, the first guy in there.
Time after time, he looks at his first target and then has to look away. I don't think he's thrown the ball to his first look all night, and that is a credit.
Seven. And now Rodgers throws, and that's batted down. Well, if you haven't seen Denver play this year and you've heard all about the defense, they're on full display tonight.
Yeah, I don't think people have talked much about the defense.
And on the back end, Denver's done a magnificent job in the secondary. We start this drive and look out, and he loses the ball. It's loose in the end zone, and Green Bay comes up with it, but this is going to be a safety as Rodgers comes up with it in the end zone. But he was hit at first by the AT&T Stadium next Sunday as the Eagles visit the Cowboys. Now Rodgers. Bump, bang, battered and bruised. Knocked down at the 18-yard line. Von Miller and Antonio Smith converge to knock him down. It's credit for the sack, 9-yard sack. That's 3 sacks of Rodgers tonight. 29 on the year for Denver. You got a flag here, but that doesn't happen very often. Meanwhile, Manning tonight has not been sacked. Second and 14, and they got to run the play to avoid the delay. A little slip screen there to number 44. Right now, converting is of the essence.
Jumped off sides.
Yeah. 4-man rush. And that will be a first down. Forward progress, and the ball is lost as Jordan.